I feel like we've met, but I'm sure we have not. I feel like I know you forever. But do I?
You're confused. It's normal. You've been near killed by a nightmare, you've lost your beloved, and now you've a witch by your sickbed.
Witch?
Witch. I go by Seeker. Find the Banisher, said my mistress. Tend him and answer any questions he asks you before you leave him be. So, how do you feel?
Does it matter?
Of course it matters. Means you're alive and you haven't given up.
Who sent you?
Her name is Ceridian, and my hands and words are hers. Beyond that, don't burden yourself.
Sir Hadin, this little seeker who asked you to find me, is she Scots or something?
It's Ceridian. She's too old to be from anywhere in particular, and while, yes, I found you, she told me where to look.
This nightmare, how it spoke, how it tore right through. I've never seen the like of it.
Few have. Fewer have lived to tell of it.
What drew such a powerful spirit here?
Who knows? Something awful, I don't doubt.
The worst angers rise from the most terrible wrongs. A friend said that. He's trying to warn us.
An immutable law. You have wise friends.
What am I to do now? How do I do it alone?
You're not alone. Have faith. If Ceridian had told me more, I'd tell you it. But you must have faith.
Have faith, you say that you do not know me. Easy said, harder done.
What comes easy in life tends not to matter. It's the hard stuff that counts. You've a hole in you, a yawning, grimacing pit in your soul. That's love, that is. The hole won't fill because the love won't die.
God, what have I done?
Here's the thing. Unlike most, you get a second chance. I suggest you seize it.
Why'd you pull me from the water? What's your business with me?
I have no business with you, but my mistress does. Ceridian says the wall between the living and the dead is under threat. You, it seems, have a part to play. This is mine.
You've lost me.
No, I found you. But so did your grief. And it demands to be felt. You may think you're done with your ghosts, Red McCraith. But they aren't done with you. I'll go now. Rest. Why ever my mistress saved you, she has good reasons. The best.
Where are you going?
Home, to Ceridian. She needs me.
Where shall I find you if, or when I need to?
Maya marshes. Great big swamps other side of the woods. You can't miss them. We'll know when you're coming.
Till we meet again, then.
That's right, Banisher. Now, turn around.
What?
I'm leaving.
Thank you. this is, but I'm staying away from it. Where am I? Damn it. What am I doing here? Now's not the time.
Come on, you mongrels!
What in the hell am I doing? Am I the last bloody living soul here?
What is happening? What? Antea?
Oh, there! Antea!
Oh, God. This isn't happening. This can't be happening.
Antea, call me to you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry!
I'm here! Lead me to you! Atea, are you there? Right here, my love, right here. Please, you. No!
I have you.
You have me. No, don't go.
I'm here. Follow me.
Where are you going?
Over here. I have you.
I'm right here. Where are you? Where have you gone? Antea! Seem weak. You need rest.
I feel hollow. Do not be troubled.
How could I not be? To have lost you and found you like this. And you're hungry.
That's one way to say it. Yes.
What can I do?
Charles's Bible. The tie that bound his ghost. Some essence remains upon it. For now, it will do me. I needed this. I feel better.
Look at you. Us.
I know.
Don't get me wrong. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're back. Truly.
The living should not truck with the dead. I've known that since childhood. I learned the hard way.
You never told me this. What happened?
It was a lifetime ago. For now, it doesn't matter.
How are you feeling?
Awful.
And with a few more words?
Angry, frustrated, useless. We should talk about what happened. After the meeting house, I mean.
After the nightmare killed you, she held me a moment longer. She mocked me. And she let me fall. I waited for the rocks to claim me, but instead I hit the sea. Part of me wished to embrace it.
I think I felt you at this point. I remember the despair in your voice.
I called to you for a long time. Struggled in the waves. Till the tide brought me ashore. I woke up in a cave. Been rescued by a young woman named Seeker. A witch's apprentice. She was proud to tell me that. Her mistress had sent her to take care of me.
Witches rarely show themselves. Intriguing that one would help us.
I think we should go back to New Eden Town.
I agree. To free me, I believe we must reclaim my body. I refuse to be this way. I'll not abide it.
I'm so sorry, my love. How can I help?
I'm a ghost. You're a banisher.
I'll not banish you. I cannot untear. So you die. You can't ask that of me.
If that's what I wanted, you'd have no choice.
But you don't wish it, do you?
Not before I've had my revenge. Not before I've seen the nightmare defeated by you and me both.
Could I give you your assent?
That would be the simplest solution, but not the easiest.
Why?
My body is my tie, and the nightmare still holds it.
In the meeting house, but before she let me fall, I swear she dared me to come back.
She's as devious as she is powerful. She won't just hand it over.
In the schoolhouse, he joked about bringing me back to life. Is that possible?
Yes. The ritual of lesser palingenesis. It's extremely difficult. Highly dangerous.
I could try, right? You'd teach me, and I'd bring you back.
Red. It's an ancient ritual. It requires power. It consumes essence in large quantities. We're talking about human sacrifice. Murder.
Just maybe you could consider it. I mean, if there's the slightest chance I could bring you back, I'd take it.
It's a dark ritual, Red. It's tempting, and that's dangerous. To think of being back in your arms. I'm tempted too.
Then what shall we do?
If we are to return to New Eden Town, we must first learn more about our enemy.
Charles said nightmares don't appear without good reason.
Yes. We have a mystery to solve, which is to meet, people to find, and questions to ask. And then you'll help me go, one way or another.
I will. I swear it, Mother.
Rest. You need it. I'll stay close.
on to New Eden, whichever way it lies.
We'll need provisions, coin for the basics.
We'll manage. Together. What the hell happened here?
If you're gonna play with salt circles, you better get them right, lad.
See no bodies. Maybe the wolves took him.
Can you not see the symbols on the wall?
No.
Take my hand. I want to try something.
Oh. Is that possible through our bane rings?
They allow us to connect the invisible and the incarnate. Through this bond, what I see I bestow on you.
Are those webs made of spectral stains?
Let me.
All these years, the things we must have missed.
The dead hide more from the living than we thought. This is going to be helpful.
Something's nearby.
Where is it? We can fight them together. We did it.
We did. Thank you.
I wasn't much use.
You were. I promise. You get better. Things will get better. They always end up mucking around with black magic. Always.
All right.
That Spectre. It's heading for that corpse. Call on me. Don't let that Spectre get to the corpse.
Crawling with specters. It's not just New Edentown. What happened here for the veil to be so thin?
War, invasion, or colonization of a land that's vulnerable to haunting.
I like a bit of rabbit, but these are off.
That'll be why the wolves haven't eaten them. Hunting gear. Perhaps our trappers are nearby.
You took yourself up there very fast.
That might take some getting used to, for both of us.
Antea, will people be able to tell that I'm haunted?
Perhaps, if they had talent or training.
What if someone sees you?
Unlikely. If they had talent or training, they wouldn't have needed us banishers.
I wonder what happened to the trappers around here.
The woods are swarmed with specters. Hopefully, they left. These witches you mentioned must know something about the nightmare.
Aye, but can we trust them?
Witches only involve themselves with people if they absolutely have to. Yours must have good reason. I think I see a crossing over there.
Signs of civilization. Lucky me. Nice place. Wolves and spectres aside.
Don't you have wolves and spectres in the Highlands?
Aye, but ours have the courtesy of letting me catch my breath between fights.
Creeping ivy.
I always hated these sap-thirsty specters.
Bad news. The bridge is out.
And we'll find another road to New Eden.
Strange. I see stains, but not the usual kind. There's a pattern to them. Don't you see it? It calls to me.
And up and down we go.
Those stains. I could have grasped at them had I been stronger. It's hard to think clearly. The hunger is back, and it's growing fast.
Already? Right, let's find something to sustain you. I have strong ankles, but at this height, I'm gonna make it. I have strong ankles, but at this height, I'm gonna make it. I have strong ankles, but at this height, I'm gonna make it.
There's more of them.
There's someone inside. Someone tainted.
Ben, you're back. Beg pardon. Thought you were someone else. You hungry, friend? The stew is thin enough, but I'd be glad to share.
Kind of you to offer, lad. But no, thank you.
Been a while since I've seen another human's face. You come from camp? You a hunter?
Of sorts. Red MacReith. I'm a banisher.
Like in the stories. Jacob Lind. I'm a trapper. That's a real job.
What are you doing here? How do you know we're safer?
The woods are kind to them as knows them. We hunt here. When we get pelts and meat, we trade in New Eden. But game's been scarce. We've naught to trade, so we wait. When even the wolves are starving, you know it's going to be a bad winter.
Winter? This is June.
Is it? Could have sworn it was. I'm sorry. On my own, I lose track of time.
And with your friend?
Oh. You met Ben, did you? He was just here, he was. Just here.
You're exhausted. Unsurprising given how tainted are these woods. Are you sleeping?
I don't like sleeping. I see things. Bright eyes in the leaves. What does tainted mean?
Marked by ghosts. Haunted. Tell me of your nightmares.
One nightmare. Always the same one. Ben has it too.
Would you care to share them?
No. No. is a nightmare. Nothing more.
Who's Ben? Another trapper?
Aye, the best of them. Taught me all I know. He's out now, but he'll be back.
Where has he gone? The bridge is down.
As down can be. Can't cross. Bad things lurk in the shadows. They scent flesh. Game's low and Ben's gone. He'll find game, he will. I know it.
What lurks in the shadows? Is that what keeps you here?
That and the fog. Can't hunt if you can't see. Ben shoots better than me. Knows the woods better too. I'd only slow him.
Where did you meet Ben?
We found each other. Brothers in spirit, he said. He's been good to me. Too good. Why?
He's important to you.
Aye. And me to him.
He's lost his nerve. Or a ghost has taken it from him.
Get some rest, Jacob. You need it.
If you see Ben, tell him I'm thinking of him. Tall lad, even when he's lying down. Can't miss him.
Poor child. He's shrouded in spectral stains.
Do you sleep here, Jacob?
Ben sleeps here. I don't sleep.
There are maggots in the bed.
Do you sleep here, Jacob?
Ben sleeps here. I don't sleep.
There are maggots in the bed.
Your meat's turning, friend.
Food is scarce. We make do.
Whatever haunts the boy spawns maggots. We should talk to this Ben fellow.
Ben's things.
Most of them. Not the rope. You can have it if you want.
Kind of you. Thank you.
then went out without a gun.
We're trappers, not hunters. We had the gun for safety, but it got damp.
Done work.
Oh, there to you, Jacob.
Mr. McCraith, sir?
Farewell to you, Mr. Lind.
Farewell, Mr. McCraith, sir. Farewell.